ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फ्यू डेफिनेशंस. लेट अस लर्न डेफिनेशंस. द फर्स्ट इज सम. द फर्स्ट मात्रा और बीट ऑफ अ ताल इज कॉल्ड द सम. एज यू नो फ्रॉम वेयर द ताल बिगिंस, दैट मीन्स द फर्स्ट मात्रा ऑफ एनी ताल इज कॉल्ड सम. सम is denoted by a plus or a cross mark. So when you write a taal, when you see plus or cross mark at the beginning of the matra, then you can understand that this is the sum, that is the first matra. Taali. As you know, when you show a particular taal, so you have to give taali and khali. So how you define taali? The particular division of a taal where we clap is called taali. Very simple. And khali, the particular division of a taal where we wave our hands is called khali. Khali is denoted by a zero sign. So whenever you see a zero mark, then you can understand that you have to show khali at that particular matra. Avartan. The basic cycle of a taal is called avartan. So you start from one and again completing the whole cycle of a taal, again you are coming back to one. That means you are coming back to sum. So it's a sum to sum, the whole complete cycle of a taal, we call it avartan. Next one. Next you can see vibhag. So you know the meaning of vibhag is sections or divisions. A taal typically has sections divided by bars. Each of the section is called vibhag. Like tintal has four vibhags, dadra has two vibhags, it's like that. Laya. The speed or tempo at which the taal is played is called the laya. Laya is a musical term. The meaning of laya is the speed. So you can play a particular taal in different speed. So how we have divided laya into, usually it is divided into three parts. One is vilambit laya, that means slow tempo. Madhya laya, that means medium tempo. And the drut laya, that is fast tempo. So these are the three parts of laya you can divide. So that is all for today's class. In the next video we will learn something new. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.